Thakur, retired X-24 Gurkha Rifles. After my retirement from Army, I came in association with DCA to guide the cadets of Defence Career Academy. So I agreed as a chief advisor to function along with them. Since 2009, I came in touch with DCA and I am professionally, personally and socially attached with the family. Mr. Kedar Rahane, the pioneer, he has got a dream to send maximum students to NDA. Now here in the Defence Career Academy, we have from 1st grade till 12th, and after 12th, the students are trained to appear for the NDA written examinations, and I guide for the students in the personality development, communication skill, leadership qualities, officer-like qualities, and service and selection board examinations. I pray with the Almighty that Mr. Kedar Rahane's dream to establish a pipeline to National Defence Academy should be a great success, and I wish the students, the parents and the staff a great success, and I do not have anything doubt in my mind that one day he will get a big laurel not only in Maharashtra but in the country, and we will see a big pipeline established in NDA, Naval Academy and other academic institutions, because these institutions train for defense as well as IIT and other competitive examinations. And I say Jai Hind.
Then nutritious and delicious dinner and roll call with the next day's planning and the rest. Cadet relaxed in the silent and pollution-free atmosphere with a hope and target to achieve the goal the next day. We even prepared them for hiking, gliding, trekking and many other adventurous activities under the guidance of experts. Expert teachers are provided to develop their co-curricular activities and personality development, like drawing, painting, singing, playing musical instrument, dance, and drama. All these activities are taught to develop a stage courage. A perfect personality needs perseverance, self-defense, regularity, and self-confidence. If you wish that your child should be a responsible and prestigious citizen of India, then you have a golden chance. It is the proper time to take decision. The gates of DCA is always open for you.
Namaskar. On the 6th March 2004, we established an organization, Manav Vikas Kalyan Pratishthan, which is working in the field of education to help to improve the quality of education in Maharashtra as well as in India. We are aware that NDA is in Maharashtra, but Maharashtrians are not in NDA. Thus, the aim of my life is to save maximum students of Maharashtra in the defense forces as an officer. To fulfill this dream true, we have established Defence Career Academy in the year 2007 under the banner of Manav Vikas Kalyan Pratishthan. This academy has spread over 10 acres in the lush green campus. In this campus, adequate military training, teaching, co-curricular activities are provided equally to each and every cadet in addition to their academy classes. We enroll our cadet in our own school and college, which is Chhatrapati Shivaji Preparatory High School and Junior College, which is located in campus itself. We have experienced teaching and non-teaching staff to teach, guide them effectively to achieve their ultimate aim of life. We make up our cadets physically fit and mentally tough so that they can prepare themselves to overcome on any situation or obstacle we stand in their path of life. Today, the name and fame of this academy for its unique method of teaching and training has spread all over the state as well as out of the state. We maintain high standard of discipline, character, moral values and physical fitness of cadet of VU to build up the future of career of an officer, pilot, doctor and engineer in the both defense and civil services. Nowadays, of government employees of defense field are getting higher pay and perks as per 6-pay commission. They can avail canteen facility, 90 days leave, which are higher than any other services. A chance to go abroad, they can complete their higher education with no expenditure, air, train, road traveling concession, job security with quality life and many more. And which parents won't like his son nameplate on the door of home? With his rank of defense service, it just needed only your cooperation and contribution in this patriotic obligation. Dear parents, in this documentary, we have tried to show the different types of training, facility and life of DCA cadet. I hope this will fascinate and motivate to you and to take positive decision by taking admission in DCA of your child's bright future. Best of luck of the future career of your child, Jai Hind.